So we're getting back into this again. Let me hold on. Okay, so it must have gone back to before. That's fine. Can't run past them either. Oh shit, I thought I just got myself stuck. No, okay, there we go. What do one. So. Ah, I've got Luca's equipment back. So that means I can fight. No items yet, but can I fight? Hey, you! Yeah, you go boom. All right, we got this now. We got our ship back. Let's get out of this duct and kick everybody's ass. How do I get out of here? Indeed. All right, then. Hey, you. Hey, you. Sorry. That chapter reference. Buried in one of these videos that nobody will ever see. Yeah, you go boom. What's this? Got money. Money, money, money. Money. Sorry. I don't see anything in this room. Moving on. Hey, you. Mega bomb. What we got? Robo's equipment. All right. Laser spin on. Oh. It's weak, but apparently they're very weak enemies. Should we go through there before we get frog stuff? I don't think we've finished. We need to finish looking through all these rooms before we go in there. Hold on. That looked like the final room. There are so many people in here, and there's literally nothing in here. What the hell? Wow, 2,000 experience for that? Nice. There ain't nothing else in there, though. There's a chest. Hello. Frog stuff? Yep. Now, how do we get our items back? This way. Okay, got that already. Right, that's where we came in. Got it. Got it. Well, we still haven't got our items, but maybe that's okay. See anything in there except an enemy. Yeah. Maybe that's our stuff. I feel anxious without my ether. Heal beam, eh? Yeah, there's our items. Hell yeah. I should have used a mid-ether, but I like to save those for the battle. We're still looking for stuff, though. We are not done. These guys. My health is getting a little low. Didn't even notice. I can fix that. Okay. What were they defending? Nothing in here. Okay, anyways. We don't gotta crawl around in the vents no more. We can travel freely. I guess as there's wind pushing us to the edge. Oh, we're fighting. Something cometh. It's a massive magic energy reaction. It's a what? It's a big ugly. The golem boss. Thank you. cool, okay. Oh, this bitch is counting down. I don't like that. Impossible. I'm scared. I hate heights. So it's not even gonna attack us because it's scared of heights. Where'd it go? It's complete. I've done it. See these beautiful wings? Now this is a king's throne. I now name it the Arrow Dalton Imperial. They're gonna be my first victims. Arrow Dalton Imperial, engage. No. Stop the music. There we go. Ready for takeoff. That's kind of funny. He didn't like the music they were playing. Epoch, it's the Arrow Dalton Imperial. Make like the wind and blow out of here. We must retrieve Epoch. Go, Luca. Thank you. Leave Frog alone. Gollum boss. He's scared of heights. Uh-oh, where's Dalton going? Hey, we won. Robo leveled up. And we got the Epoch back. Is it okay? Success. That groundling thief. More importantly, did he change the controls? These instruments are unfamiliar. Luca, me thinketh 'tis the Y button. Uh-oh. Let me try the X button. Now I get it. Fantastic. We are actually in his debt. We were lucky if we had pressed the wrong control devices. It needed a remodel anyway. Wait, am I? No, I'm not. Okay. Adra might be on this island. So I'm not dead? Few enlightened ones did survive, but no distinctions remain between the enlightened and the earthbound anymore. Okay. There's new. Bye. Can't afford anything right now. I don't think I need that anymore. All right, let's see. The Star Sword, I guess only Chrono can use, or Adro, and he's gone, so. Kaiser arm. Oh, he already had that. Well, fantastic. Oh well. Fuck it. I'm probably gonna end this video pretty quickly. This is more just gonna be a follow-up to the last one and showing how we got out of the jail and shit. So, it's you, Magus. Behold, everything's at the bottom of the sea. Gone is the magical kingdom of Zeal and all the dreams and ambitions of its people. I once lived there, but I was another person then. A dimensional warp. This power is beyond human control. We'll be dragged into the warp. Shala! Time gate. This must be the end of time. Thou art that filthy urchin. Ever since Lavo's time portal stranded me in the Middle Ages, I have waited to even the score. You interrupted me just when I had summoned Lavos to my castle. How ironic that having been drawn into yet another portal, I would end up in this age. Being from the future, my knowledge of the past enabled me to convince the queen that I was a mighty oracle. But no history book could have prepared me for what happened here. Unimaginable is the power of Lavos. Anyone who dares to oppose it meets certain doom. At this rate, you too will meet a hideous fate, just like that poor fool, Adra. Play with fire and you get burned. Yes. Thank you. keep leaf slashing, I think. That bitch killed me. Didn't do a full heal, damn. I'll use them. Oh, I do have cure too. Okay, I'll do that next time and it'll give me a full cure. Heal me. I wonder how much freaking health he has. Hey, we got him. Frog level up. Cyrus, I have avenged thee. Defeat me and you will break the curse on Frog. If you want to bring Adra back, find Gaspar, the guru of time. Kaspar, the guru of time. But he said if we beat him, then we're getting some interference from an enormous gate. It can't be Lavos. The Epoch space-time compass has gone haywire. Like we're gonna get sucked in there. It's enormous. I'm picking up a tremendous amount of spiritual power. The ocean palace hath risen. Surely it doth beckon us. Where's that healthy kid with the radical haircut? This is terrible news. I have nothing to give you but this song. It's called Memories of Adra. I wish I could lend a hand. Guru of Time. Of him, of course, but what do you want with him? We've heard he might be the one to bring our Adra back. To bring back lost loved ones, it's what everyone wants. Adra must be proud to have friends like you. Just do a battle with Specchio, and then we will end this video. Just because I haven't battled him in a while. I thought Luca was first. Bleh. Let's try again. with my character switched around because I like Luca being first. Okay. We did it. I've never beat him before. That was most embarrassing. Don't make it a habit of this. Here, this is for you. Healthy choice set. One magic tap and 5 full ethers. I am the master of war. Sometimes I scare myself. Cool. Alright then. Save again. Alright, and I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, and in the next one, I guess we're gonna figure out how to bring myself back to life.